Grown man business. All right, we got another episode of Red Ghost Sports Talk. I'm your host, Red Ghost. And we got an upset today. We definitely got an upset. The Golden State Warriors, they suffered their sixth loss of the season to LA Lakers. Kobe Bryant and his team. They played pretty good, man. Hubert, he got some rebounds, some key points, you know, putbacks and everything. He shot on top of the key. You know, he was solid down low. Kobe, he managed the game well. You know, he took control. He put his players, his teammates in the right position to score. And they just jumped off to a great start against Golden State Warriors. Golden State Warriors, they shooting was off. They missed a lot of threes. I think in the first half, they was like 1 for 10. They only made 1 out of 10 threes. And, hey, it was an interesting game. It was a good game, man. We got some more games on today. I'm going to do some more scores. LA Lakers beat Golden State Warriors. I think it was 101 to 89, something like that. The Lakers played a great game, man. I think they may be the team to watch out for next year or the year after. I was hoping it was going to be the Knicks. You know, I like to see what the Knicks going to do if they get in the playoffs. Toronto is the team to watch out for. The 76ers, it's going to be a while. The Phoenix Suns, man. Pay attention to that team. That's a young team, a young group of guys that have a lot of energy. They bright, they smart, and they gaining some experience this season. So I think they're gonna be all right next year. Year after that, they're gonna be back into, you know, that fast paced Phoenix Suns basketball that we all used to. But yeah, the Lakers won today. Hey, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful Sunday. Kobe Bryant, his last game against the Golden State Warriors, against Steph Curry and the rest of the cast on that team. And he got him a victory, man. So that's monumental for Kobe Bryant. That's another win under his belt to go out on this great career he have, man. 20 years in the league. And, you know, he's handled with a lot of class, you know. I've never been a Kobe Bryant fan. I liked him. I respect his skills. But he really handled this season right here like a true champion, man. So I'm proud of him on that one. Tell me what y'all think, man. It was a good game, man. I think Houston's playing right now. Or Toronto. That's another team to watch out for. The Toronto Raptors. I like how they playing. I really like how they playing. So, yeah. Just keep an eye out on the Raptors. Let's talk about some basketball, man. NBA is live. This season is very interesting. And it's up for grabs, man. Golden State Warriors, they still trying to get to that 72-win statue that the Bulls had when they won, I think, their last championship. And I think they're still going to be able to do it. They took a tough loss. They played like they were tired. Their shots was off. They couldn't get any rebounds. They was just responding slowly. So, yeah, tell me what y'all think, man. It's a beautiful day. NBA action, man. I'm loving it. Got some more games coming on. And, hey, I'm right here, baby. We talk about some basketball now. Talk about some basketball. Let's grow this channel right here. This is Red Ghost Sports Talk. All right? Yeah. Grow, man, business. Yeah, I want to add a few more things. The actual score of the Lakers and Golden State Warrior game was the Lakers won 112-95. So they beat them by, 17 points? That's big, man. It's big news. The Lakers, they handed the Warriors their sixth loss of the season. And make it kind of interesting. They still one game ahead of the Bulls when they went when they won 72 games. So and another quick fact for you, the same game, the same time of the year, the Bulls, they lost bad to the Knicks, you know. So it's kind of funny, man. You know, I think it's just the schedules. They get tired or something. I don't know. But congratulations to the Lakers. I'm glad to see Kobe Bryant. He won his last game against the Warriors. And, hey, it's making a lot of news. So I just wanted to add that one right there. Grown man business.